A 21-year-old woman is recovering after a bear grabbed her instead of the food she had inside her tent and killed her dog.
Typically, those bears were going to be about the 100-pound, 150-pound. They're more of the sub-adult bears that are typically pushed off of mom. And mom's like trying to go, okay, I'm through with you. You guys need to go find your own place to live.
Game and Fish authorities say because the bear attacked a person, it needed to be destroyed because it posed a safety hazard. After chasing the bear with hounds for hours, Game and Fish set up traps to capture it. The bear was caught early this morning in this trap. It will be tested for rabies and other diseases. The woman, whose name has not yet been released, had surgery at UNMH, but is expected to be fine.
This time of year, we kind of anticipate that we're going to have bear calls this time of year, and we kind of expect that to happen. But yes, rare as far as, you know, bears actually latching on to people.
Over the weekend, Game and Fish killed two other bears. One tried to get into a woman's camper. The other tried to get into a house.
The Game and Fish Department is telling everyone it is safe to camp in this Andeas. You just need to take some precautions. Make sure you take all food out of a tent, put it in a Tupperware container, and put it in your trunk. And make sure if you've been cooking to change clothes so the bears can't smell the food on your clothes. If you have any questions, they're handing out these magnets. You can check it to see what you need to do if you see a bear.
It's a kind of a rough time of year because we got these additional bears looking for their own habitat. Plus, it's not really the time of year where all the acorns and juniper berries, it's usually the drier parts of the year.